Singapore telecom market has transformed significantly in the last 3 years. It's gotten far more competitive than what it used to be. And I think differentiation starts playing a far more important role. One of the things that's happening in Singapore, and it's not unique to Singapore, I think it's happening all over the world, is the consumers are getting far more digital. M1's vision is to be a digital first, rather an app first mobile operator. And the first starting point is to be able to have products and services that align themselves to that strategy. And then to have an experience that you can build where it becomes far more easier for consumers to interact with the product category. And I think the reality of the market space is that, you know, it's extremely difficult for people to understand the tariff plans, and people have to come to the shops to buy it, and there has to be one-on-one selling. And all that puts immense pressure on the system. And it's also pretty tedious for consumers as well. We streamlined out of our 19 odd plans that we had to one plan, as you probably would see behind me, where the power goes back to the consumer and the consumer then decides what to do and what does he want. Does he want more data? Does he want more voice minutes? Does he want more SMSs? What kind of content does he want? He can tailor make it to his use, and therefore it becomes far more customized and far more easier at a very, very affordable price point. And that journey had to be built into our website to make it more easier, like I said, and more frictionless for the consumer. And that's what we did with this whole transformation that we were doing with Capgemini. What one looks for in the partner is to be able to see the future with us. That's the starting point, and align our thinking process. And two, I think it's very important for the partner to understand where we are coming from and what the journey is going to look like, and have some sort of skin in the game, because ultimately it's the future that we are trying to build together. And third, I think it's very important is that when I have pain, you feel the pain, and vice versa. It's a give and take that moves the partnership forward. And lastly, I think the partner has to be right up there when it comes to technology and understand the technology piece to be able to deliver it. So that's really the mix that we were looking for in a partner. The fact that we got down those 18, 19 plans to just one plan was a fantastic achievement in my opinion, because I don't see anybody in the market today in Singapore, and even if I were to look around, I don't see anybody in the telecom space who can afford to say that, look, I have only one plan and go build it the way you want to. The remarks that we've been seeing and noticing and hearing about how it is, and of course customers coming into our shops and saying, look, next time onwards you won't see me because I'm going to be doing it online at home. So it's all a pointer towards how the consumers were really looking forward to something like this.